We need to do something about your outfit.
What the devil is going on over there?
Help me out. I'll check the list one more time. It's not here.
Silly buggers, if you ask me.
Somebody call the coppers.
I just had these trousers clean. Everyone's gonna think I'm a tramp. Make fair look at them. Oh, that's terrible, that is.
Insect! Bagger off, Shrimp. Huh? Don't try to get away from me! It won't work!
What now?
You look like you could use a hand. Up your ass, putting your innards out.
Thank you. Can't we have 5 minutes of peace?
I won't tell you again! You have...
That looks like trouble. You have excellent taste. Do come see me again.
Don't you have a nicer outfit than that?
Thank you. He can't have just disappeared.
If he's gone, he's gone.
Sir, can you stop a moment?
I'd like to speak with you, sir.
I'll take over.
Who's that little shit? Oh, blast them.
Alec, whatever is the matter?
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starek's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Fry and her brother, Jacob.
Alexander Graham Bell.
Linguist, inventor, and technical expert. Alec, I have something of a favor to ask you.
Can you fix this?
Oh, looks like the casing is cracked. Oh! Comes apart. I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph line for our Free Press Association.
To combat the Static Telegraph Company. Now, if I can mend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Starek will be weakened. Only, we are somewhat at a handicap. And... there. Oh, I've removed the mechanism, so it may work with your bracer.
I'll put it to use immediately.
Jacob, wait. Mr. Bell, allow me to help you with your fuses.
Oh, you will not find me too proud to accept Miss Fry. Oh, we can use my carriage, if you'd be so good as to hold the reins, though.
I'll take that.
I can help you.
Oh, Miss Fry, I am so glad you've assisted me. You really ought to be here by now.
You won't get away with it, you know!
I see it.
So, Mr. Bell, what inventions are you concocting?
I intend to develop a phonetic telegraph that does not just convey dots and dashes, Miss Fry, but human voice.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
A telephone? How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the press has become entirely dependent on the Static Telegraph Company.
Which is why Mr. Green has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes. What is more, other small independent companies have had their lines sabotaged, and they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which are...
to be found on top of Big Ben.
Correct. Especially as one needs a special government pass to get through the guards.
They will not be a problem. I'll repair the fuses. Lovely view. All set. That should do it.
Thank you very much, Miss Fry. I will now be able to continue with the installation of the new line.
If there's anything else I can do to help.
Certainly. Please do come and visit. I was toying with this device and have noted down the formula for you. It's not perfect yet. By golly, it works.
Oh! eyes and I can't turn my head.
Great. Just as I was getting bored. You should
get going. When I get over there, I'll bleed you dry.
Look, will you just run along now?
You can make or break any man with news, even the top knobs. Take Mr. Gladstone.
Some assistance. You're not allowed here.
What's that over there?
Stop it right there, man!
Yeah.